Which is the best position to work? If you are using a wrong position, then correct it with these 5 useful tips. These 5 steps can be done instantly. If you don't do it, you will have a series of neck pain and back pain. First, choose a defined place to work. Don't sit on your couch or your sofa or your bed. So make a setup of a chair and a table or a desk of your correct height. Then make sure that your forearm is rested on the table. Don't hang your hand when you are typing, only your wrist and the fingers will be placed, but your elbow and all will be hung up. Do not do this. Make sure that you rest your hand on the table. Sit in a chin tucked position, that is, draw your chin towards yourself. This is the chin tucked position. Sit in this position. The fourth tip is that the monitor should be slightly below your eye level. The level of the monitor should be placed below the eye level. So whenever you see into the monitor, you should be looking downwards but not upward. So by this, the neck will not be strained. And this will be convenient for you to work long time in the computer. The fifth tip is that whenever you sit, make sure that your back and the thigh is completely rested on the chair and it is straight. Do not couch your shoulders or else do not extend it. Okay, make sure you are straight enough. And the feet should be touching the floor. It should not be swinging. It should be rested on the floor. So this is it, guys. These are the 5 tips which are very useful that can be started from today. Follow these 5 tips from now, from right now. Okay. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, click the like button and do subscribe to my channel, The Ask Tutorial.